anxious to make. I'm a Bachelor of Technology, pursuing from ICFAI University. I'm a Computer Science Engineering student, and first I'll give a short review on this college. Let's talk about infrastructure. That's really good here. I mean, you'll find a good gym for everyone, and there's clean hostel rooms. The mess, the food quality in mess is also good, maybe not that bad. And there's also indoor stadiums, sports ground, and all those stuff which a student need for what's it for curriculum activities. Next, moving on to classes and lectures. The faculties here are like good, cooperative, supportive. They give, they teach mostly focused on the syllabus they have to cover and for the course. They don't go beyond that. I mean, they won't, they do not keep up with the latest update in the courses with technologies. And but yeah, they are very helpful if you want to learn something. Next, placements. Placements are the are not a very good point in this review. The average package goes for like from 2 to 4 lakhs, and the companies which comes here are like very local or startups. You won't find any MNCs or any big companies. So that's a turn off for this college, and that's all.